So we got Graves on the inside, Rinderknecht, Wichman,
Wichman,
and Madill.
Madill,
the BMX rider from Australia.
Let's see if Madill can surprise everybody today.
He's going to have to pull and go out. This is the men's final from
Rinderknecht. He's the only one who can get Graves today.
This is round three.
Out of the gate. Out of the gate, Graves. Graves kidding again.
Oh, Graves, is he going to make a hat trick?
Rinderknecht is taking the inside.
Oh, Graves gets press one. Rinderknecht up
Wichman
inside.
Outside.
Hey, that was an aggressive move. And Graves goes back to third. Oh, he's going to be angry, Cedric.
Madill is outside. You know that Graves is not used to be at the back. It's hard for him.
No, he's won the first two rounds.
Rinderknecht is focused. He wants to win this race.
Rinderknecht looks like he's got it. This is an awesome run.
Oh,
Swiss rider.
For that side line.
He's took a move.
He's going to pass Rinderknecht inside.
Wow. He's down. And Graves gets tangled up. And that is an absolutely easy win for Joost Wichman from Rinderknecht.
Wichman take the win. Madill, good lucky and get second. Tonight, they're going to party like animals.
Well, Joost Wichman, then what an incredible run for him. I think that's his first four-cross World Cup ever win.
Good job, Wichman.
Two times European champion. He will be made up with that. I think he's going to be coming to your podium cafe tonight, dude.
Yeah, but I don't think he can keep up
with us. Like this guy, man. Wichman is the man tonight. That was awesome. That was awesome, CG. You've got to admit it.
Graves getting tangled up.
Look!
Good job. Madill second.
Madill second.
And Graves is probably upset. He's losing points today.
Rinderknecht sat on his ass in the finish area. He doesn't look very happy.